Our father just got this letter from the prince. Yeah. And he decided he wants to invite you to his birthday party tonight. So, what do you think? How about let me help you dress up and you guys just have fun tonight? No problem. So now you can just enjoy your favorite oolong tea. And let me think where we should start. I think first I want to take a look at your skin. So let me get a close, okay? Think first, we should use some of these. Normally, I just use the pearl powder for my skin, but lately, I like to use this one. So, this one, it's made of lily and mother of shell. So as you can see, wow, it has a lot of shimmer inside. Can you see it? It looks very bling bling. So we can use a little bit for your skin and to highlight some parts. So let me use it with my soft feather brush. Just got some on this feather. Okay. And now I'm gently brush it on your forehead to kind of highlight the eyebrow part. Okay. And also a little bit on your nose. So I can make your nose looks taller and narrow. So, I think you need a little bit on your chin to kind of plump this part up and also give it a very beautiful glow. Okay. And if you want, I can apply a little bit on your neck and your collarbone since you have a very beautiful neck. So, now just lift your chin up a little bit. Okay. And I'm going to just this shimmer on your body. Oh, we need a little bit more. And on your shoulders. So you know when he gets closer to you, that he can see this beautiful shimmer shiny on your body. Okay, just blend it. Looks nice. So now you have a very beautiful and glowy skin. Then I think we need some decorations for your beautiful hair. Tonight you can use I think tonight let me give you this one. This one, as you can see, it has a beautiful flower in the middle and this cute butterfly on the sides. Since you guys will have dinner at the royal garden, I think this hairpin, it will match with the vibe. So what do you think? Then let me give you this. So first, let me just fix your hair a little. I'm going to use my sandalwood brush to fix your hair, because this brush that will give your hair very nice scent. You know, when he gets closer to you, so he can smell that. I'm just gently and nicely brush your hair. Yes, very smooth hair. And this brush can make your hair smell nice also. Feels more soft. It looks very excited. And also a little bit nervous. It's okay. Heard the prince, he's looks very cute, and he's also a very nice gentleman. So I'm pretty sure you guys will have fun time together. Now just relax and let me make sure you look perfect tonight, okay? This one is also my favorite. You can take a close look. The flower and the butterfly. So, where would you like to place it? Let's try this side. In the middle? Let's try it. I don't think so. I think we should place it right here, okay? On this side, just above your ear, around your temple. fix it a little bit. Wow, it looks so pretty on your hair. Yeah, and also I think gold color is the color can kind of brighten your skin up. So since you have a golden hairpin, I think for your eye makeup, we need to do some colors to match with it. So we can use I think tonight we can use these colors. Lately, I don't like to use some too matte colors. So I ask them to make some shiny colors for me. So I have this one. They are made of crystal. Here I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 different colors. I have the pink one, it's one of my favorite. And the white one that I like to use it for winter. Also I have I think today you should use this color. This beautiful golden color time to match with the hairpin. Okay. It's kind of hot today. Yeah. Or I just feel too excited. I don't know. Now let me just make the eyeshadow for you. So this crystal shimmer, you just need a little bit. Wow, look at it. So bling bling, right? Use some powder to mix with it. And then you need some of this oil that can make sure the glitters stay on your eyes last longer. Just 3 drops. And now you can just mix them together to get this special eyeshadow. Eyes closed, and I'm going to brush this very, very beautiful glitter on your eyes. So close your eyes. Okay. Let's apply it on your left eye first. I gotta say, I'm very happy for you guys. I mean, I see you guys grow together and always look happy together. So today, finally, he asked you out, so I'm very happy about that. And also I'm very happy for you. I know he can be treat you good. Okay, now open your eyes. I think I also want to play a little bit on the eyes. Okay, just like mine. So look up. Open your eyes, let me check. Okay, I think you don't want to use too much. Just like that, when you blink your eyes, then you can see the beautiful shiny glitters on your eyes. And after that, I think I need to do your lips. I heard this prince. He likes woman has very small lip. So tonight, I'm going to try your lips a little bit small and a little bit round. Just keep your lips very beautiful, like a little cherry shape. Okay. I heard a lot of Japanese princes. They like to do this style. Looks very unique. You know, every time when I apply this red lip, I also worry about it will have some colors on my teeth. Yeah. So after I apply this color, I always make sure I use a paper to just help me get out some of the extra colors. So it's very simple, just open your mouth. Okay. And let me put this between your lips. Then just rub your lips on it. 1, 2, 3. Good. And one more time, just in case. Now we can move to your blush. Since we used a very red colors for your lips, I think for your blush, we need some light color, like this one. Every time before I use it, I really like to smell it. Yeah, do you want to smell it? It's made of 15 different flowers and the sandalwood and vanilla and some, I can't tell the name of the herbs. So it has very special smell, and that smell just making me feel so happy. Smile. Okay. Just brush a little bit on your face. It can give your cheeks very beautiful rosy color. Also, make your skin smells nice. That's cute. And for your eyebrows, what kind of shape would you like? I think for your face shape, we should do your eyebrows a little bit longer and a little bit thicker. Okay. I'm just soften the tip first. Then you can use this to get some of the colors. Okay. Now we can use it to your eyebrows, to make your eyebrows look a little bit black. I'm just comb my eyebrows up lately. This style is popular. Can make your eyebrows look very clean. But this one, this color is not waterproof. So just make sure you don't sweat and make sure you don't, for some reason, drop in the water. Or if it's rain, you have to come back earlier, okay? So just be careful, don't touch your eyebrows after you use this. I have to make sure they look balanced. Go up a little bit. Okay, now they look balanced. So I did your eye makeup, your blush, your lips and your eyebrows. And also you have beautiful hairpins. Then I think now you have to change your clothes. Yeah, you can wear your pajamas to go to the date. So I think maybe tonight. How about let me give you this beautiful spring dress? Because I heard the prince, he likes some girls wear pink color. And here, I have this dress made of silk, so feels very comfortable to wear it. Also have, it has these beautiful flowers on it. I think when you wear this dress in and have some dance in the royal garden, gonna be, looks very pretty. So now, you just need to change your clothes to this beautiful dress. Then, you can go to the party tonight. Okay, so, is there anything else you want me to help you? No, that's it, okay? And don't worry, you look perfect. And just enjoying your moment, okay? And I'll be here waiting for you, and you just let me know if you need any help, okay? So I see you later, okay? Have fun tonight. Bye bye. Thank you to my lovely patrons. Spot.